race happened first time in 1971. And this is happened only once. They tried to make a Greece competition program, race program, etc. So they choose few towns, three towns in Greece, to do circuits inside the towns. One of the of those towns was at Chania.
It's not really as fast as you can go, it's how precisely you can do three turns.
You're talking lap times, aren't
you? Yeah, lap times.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We started the last 5 years and tried to do it again, the same kind of race, inside the town of Chania, and then maybe a little bit more speed, and then a little bit more fast cars and more fast bikes, and maybe in 15 years, Chania is going to be a second Isle of Man. Who knows?